I didn't know why the guy thought I was Hawaiian until I actually went to Hawaii. I found out that Hawaiian people actually look like swollen Mexicans. They do. I got off the plane, I looked around, I was like, oh my God, my family!